damn, here comes your ghost again. But that's not unusual, it's just that the moon is full and you happen to call. And here I sit, hand on the telephone, hearing a voice I'd known a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a fall. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you say. Where are you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. Ten years ago I bought you some cufflinks. You brought me something. We both know what memories can bring. They bring diamonds and on the scene, already a legend, the unwashed phenomenon, the original vagabond, you strayed into my arms. And there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free, the girl on the half shell. Keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Now you're smiling out the window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out, white clouds mingles and hangs in the air. Speaking strictly for me, we both could have died then and there. Now you're telling me you're not nostalgic. Well, give me another word for it. You who are so good with words and at keeping things vague. Cause I need some of that vagueness now, it's all come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already